rode 5 nights from Dodge City, and you know what I need?
Probably a road map, because this is Dodge City.
Just give me the drink!
Good evening, Sam.
Sam, play our song. Just one more time.
Of course. That's enough. Play the other one, please.
If you want a man to love you forever and ever and ever and ever, listen to the woman who's been divorced 3 times. You want him to love you forever? Don't talk to him.
Yeah, and then we'll have a little fun, and we can keep it for paying bills, and for trips to see Mike and Glory and little Joey, and then it'll be for presents for little Joey. Oh, yeah, let me see how many years would that take? Okay, 1,065. Well, it'll be between 3 and 4 years. But all that time, you don't have to be paying me the $1 a week that I always... Listen to me, or I'll have to explain it to you all over again.
See? I hate you, but I love you. Dun 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 dun. I raffle my nipples, I die for my nipples. Bump them on the nipples, bump them on the nipples, cause I die for my nipples.
It was what inspired that was the fact that a lot of our fans were sitting on a great deal.
It's always nice to do a show, look out in the crowd, and see women with large
tushies.
You know, I think that's an American term we've learned.
Yeah.
Tush.
Tushy. Tush. Yeah. Touche.
What a unique device, the human tush. An architectural marvel. One of a kind. Actually, two of a kind.
Three.
Designed to support our weight for a lifetime of sitting, it also has the subtlety to do the samba. And when attached to certain members of the female species at a time when light summer dresses are worn, can cause some of us to drive our cars straight up a lamppost.
Who's the one who did Baby Got Back?
Right.
So Mix-a-Lot.
That's that rib commercial, right?
No, you're thinking of Baby Back Ribs.
Baby
Got Back.
Yeah.
I like big butts, I cannot lie. You other brothers can't deny. When a girl walks in with an itty bitty waist and a round thing in your face.
You know, it's really right in front of you.
It invokes it, and then it revokes it right in front of you.
And of course,
how do you do it, girl?
That ass, though.
I mean, it was like bang.
How close were you?
Real close. Until the roofies wore off.
Did he get poop?
Oh, yeah. Hey, how long you gonna be in here? Because I'm ready to eat. Ah, the smell! Ah, oh.
Does my marriage have to be something you can smell?